Hey, isn't it time for the next contest?
I think it is, but something tells me something bad happened to Cellphone.
Do you think he'll be okay?
Doesn't look like it.
But what will happen to the show? It only started 2 months ago.
Guys, I'm kind of assuming it's canceled.
No, you confound scoundrels! I am the new host, and it is not canceled, you...
Well, to be honest, I sure hope that Cellphone isn't dead.
Wait, if Cellphone is dead, there might be a chance that Green Apple killed Cellphone.
Where did he go?
Good question, but you know, something tells me that one of us should choose the next challenge.
Hey guys, I think I should choose the next challenge.
Huh? Who are you?
My name is Eyeball.
You look kind of disgusting. Maybe you should leave.
Anyways, the next challenge is to make a model of the solar system.
Go!
So, it looks like we have to make a model of the solar system.
Do you have any suggestions what we should make the solar system out of?
So, team, I have decided that we should make the solar system out of hooks and wires.
Wait, what happened to Cellphone? He's dead.
Oh no, this is not good.
Well, I do have a spare battery, so I think we should use it on Cellphone.
Ugh, what happened?
Cookie, you recovered me. Have this gift of my gratitude.
Like, I think we're done with the solar system.
Okay, so I guess the chocolate objects are up for elimination again.
Cookie, what are you doing here? You're supposed to be in the BOD.
Somehow Capsule landed in the BOD instead of me. So, do I stay in the game?
I guess so.
Vote in the comments under who you think deserves to be eliminated. Whoever gets the most likes will win a prize, and the person with the most dislikes will be eliminated. Vote now!
What's wrong, Cookie?
The person who got eliminated was my good old friend, Capsule. And it's so sad to see him gone.
Cookie, there is no need to cry. I can be your friend if you want.
Thanks, Softball.
Capsule, I sure hope you're doing okay inside that horrible prison.
Cookie, I sure do miss you. I wish I could see you again, but I'm eliminated. I can't see you in between this very thick metal. I sure hope you win for me.